Hvad er
det,
Mom?
Ja, Mom.
Ja.
तो पीछे ही खड़े रहो।
क्या हो गया?
सुना चाहिए राइट से
क्या?
मैम राइट में नहीं।
Flash,
right.
Dipti, Dipti, right.
No.
Yeah, right.
Center, man.
And center.
Yeah, both of you.
Yeah, right, sir.
Can you sit this?
Both of you, center.
Sit this.
On
your right.
And center.
Both, yeah.
Both of you, here, please. Now you have come both of you.
And center.
Thank you. Oh,
मैम मैम
मैम थोड़ा
मैम यहाँ पे मैम
मैम राइट मैम
थैंक यू
Vinny ma'am, yeah. Vinny ma'am, right.
Ma'am? Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am?
So, yeah, so, go back to
ma'am, solo, solo. Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am?
Sir.
Solo.
Center,
Kriti.
Yeah, ma'am. Kriti, center.
Kriti,
center.
Kriti, ma'am.
Left side.
यस स्टेट यस स्टेट सेंटर
देखिए सामने एक घर सामने
लेफ्ट लेफ्ट राइट सेंटर यहाँ पे राइट राइट
एकदम सामने
कृति यहाँ वन मोर राइट
कृति सेंटर
स्टेट यहाँ
कृति जी
कृति वन मोर राइट राइट कृति वन मोर राइट
Just क्या सेलिब्रेशन हो रही है हमें थोड़ा बताइए मनीष प्रदा जी के पार्टी
सो या इट्स इन द इंटरनेशनल गेटअवेज़ सो या आई एम ग्लैड दैट शी इज हियर एंड आई एम गेटिंग दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मीट हर सो इट्स जस्ट आई थिंक जस्ट अ फ्यू फ्रेंड्स ऑफ मनीष एंड मनीष मनीष's parties are always like really warm and really nice and casual.
Right.
So yeah.
Kriti, all your fans are waiting for Rapta. When are we gonna get to see the trailer finally?
The trailer, I'm still not very sure. Actually, it's something that the director and the producer will decide.
Right.
So yeah, but hopefully soon. It's now gotten pushed to June 9th. So let's hope. Thank you.
इधर करेंगे ना हाँ 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 लो लो इधर ले रोलिंग है रोल है दादा नहीं नहीं चलेगा वैसे भी उधर इधर खड़े करेंगे
चल चल दादा उधर जाओ थोड़ा एक
उधर ही करते हैं ना उधर ही उधर ही
मैम यह सेंटर
जानवी
हमारा साथी कम कम आ
जाएगा। हाँ, I don't think
you're being bad.
Sorry, I'm the picture, Ravina, they want you in the picture. Yeah, take it together.
Okay, come on, let's take one picture.
It's like.
Thank you. Happy New Year again. Have the greatest.
Thank you.
Solo.
Celebration is all about because we all want to know. We have been waiting. We have seen a lot of guests, so हमें सिर्फ बताइए क्या हो रहा है
इधर. We are celebrating Susie Mankus, the legend. She's here with us, and I'm very, very honored. She's at my house today, and we are, you know, getting to meet her, chat with her. We've all known her work for over the years, and for me as a designer who started with costumes and I yet work in films, it's 26 years and 10 years to my label. To be, you know, sitting tonight and chatting with her seems like another part of my achievement. Right. So I'm really happy tonight.
Ma'am, you've seen Manish sir's collection. What do you want to say like about his collection, about his work in India?
Well, you know, I work for Vogue International, which means 19 Vogues around the world. And the really important thing is that designers like Manish are international designers now. You think they're yours because they make clothes for Bollywood and for stars here, but they're really international people who are seen all over the world as at the top of their career. And I think it's very important, therefore, for me to come, for me to see, and it's wonderful to be fated in this way. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
You've seen Bollywood movies, so do you have anything to say about the kind of clothes we wear? And you know, for in songs, for example, there's a different touch to it. So what do you want to say about the Indian collection?
Sometimes there is more flesh than there is clothes, and sometimes there are more clothes than flesh. I think the main thing, as I would say, and I mean this in quite a serious way, is that I think that a lot of these Bollywood movies are very happy movies, and to me Hollywood has lost a bit that sense that everything has a tremendous issue. Now I, as a woman, am very much in favour of having serious movies, and it's very important, but we also need the other lighter side. And Bollywood itself has serious movies, but it also has lighter ones that just give joy to everybody, and why not?
Right. So you like Bollywood movies?
Yes, I do indeed. When I get on the plane, most of the time I look. Now there are a lot of Bollywood movies on the planes internationally, and that's my film of choice.
Right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sir, your left side, sir.
Come.
Thank you.